Hurricane Michael hit, and as you can see, people are trying to rebuild.